Hello friends. So recently I got an opportunity to be a panelist in one of the entrepreneurship summit, and there were a lot of youngsters there who wanted to start their own business and be entrepreneurs. And they asked me this question of what should we start, what should we do, what are the new age businesses where they could get in start. And the one thing that I will advise all the youngsters who want to start their own business is, don't focus on what is it that you can do, focus on why do you want to do that. Because when we say what, there are a lot of things that we can do. We can, you know, if, like what, so I mean, we can do marketing, we can do networking, we can do everything. But the whole point is, why do you want to do that? Remember, entrepreneurship is not only about you benefiting something, but it is also about you giving back to society. And why do you want to do that? When your why is clear, everything else will fall in place. What, where, when, how? Because your why is absolutely clear. You have a vision of why do you want to start that business? What value will it add to the other person? What benefit will it be to the other person? So whenever, and this is my advice to you, that whenever you feel like starting your own business, keep in mind what is there. Of course, what is endless. You can do a lot of things. Be motivated and you can do a lot of things. But the why should be very, very clear. That why will make you do a lot more other things, and you'll probably, you'll be able to even scale your business up. Thank you for watching.